Now Dani Alves. Julian Draxler.
Ben Arthur.
Let's hope the shot.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
Well, a wonderful achievement to get three goals in a team like this. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Verratti.
Now the shot.
Pull on the frame of the goal. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Neymar on the set piece, the corner.
Going for goal! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been
played in the wide areas from PSG. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's Marquinhos. Past his man there.
Draxler! Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basic.
And he's got the ball.
Ben Arfa.
Thomas Meunier. Gareth Bale. Trying to find Di Maria.
Really getting at the opposite. Cavani! He scored!
Well, it's important for the players.
Ben Arfa.
Neymar. Bale. Well, they're in a good position here. Bale. Gareth Bale. Possession given away once more. Ben Arfa. On to Verratti.
Ben Arfa.
Verratti.
And shoots! Goal! Off the post and in!
Pogba. Valencia. Attack building for Manchester United. Good deep cross towards the far post. A terrific goal to put them in. Thiago.
Cut off. Nice goal. He could well have won the game for them. Right.
I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if he carries on like this.
In.
Suarez! And he scored! And it's...